What's up, guys? This is the Sony a6400. This is a brand new camera to me, and I'm going to be using this on the channel as well as my other YouTube channels. And it's a fantastic camera. It's got lots of great reviews on it, so I decided to pick it up. So let's go ahead and unbox it here. We'll take away this here, and let's go ahead and pop this one open. And first thing, obviously, we have some of the instruction manual and stuff like that, which I'm sure most of you guys don't really care about, so we'll skip that part right there. And we'll go ahead and pop this one open. The camera itself is right there, but let's go ahead and have a look at what accessories are included. So we do have the camera strap, which is always good to have. If you want to use it outside, it's good to keep the strap on there. We have got the USB block, and we can open it up and get a closer look at what the block looks like. If you want to see the coating and stuff like that on there, there you go. Your standard USB, and it just plugs right in. And as far as I know, there is a cable as well included. So there we go. We got the micro USB we got. There we go. And then we can plug that in for charging. And we've got the little eye attachment piece, which will attach the camera itself for your viewfinder. And then we have the battery itself. And if you want to see the battery coating, there you go. NPFW50 battery. Lithium ion, the W series battery. So if you're familiar with Sony batteries, there's your W series battery. And last but not least, we have got the camera itself. And it feels very nice and heavy and quality wise, which is what I like. I like that weighty feel to cameras. We'll move the box aside. There's nothing else left in the box right there. And let's have a closer look at the camera itself. Viewfinder. Got the buttons and stuff all along the side. The nice swivel dial right there. We go ahead, we have a look at the top. A6400, 4K camera. We've got the dial that goes all the way around. We've got your on-off switch right there. We've got some different buttons and stuff right there. On the side, nice and clean on this side. And then on this side right here, we do have the little thing that comes out, which I'm not 100% sure how it actually works. I think it just flips out just like that. There we go. There we go. Just like that. So we have micro HDMI, micro USB, and then your microphone jack. So we can use an external microphone for the camera as well, which is really, really handy. And then the articulating screen, which comes out just like that. And it also will flip up just like that as well. If we just go like that, there we go. So it flips up just like that. The only thing is that if you want to use the hot shoe mount, when you have your screen articulated up like that, it does will block it right there. But there is different types of cages and stuff that you can get where you can mount, move this mount kind of over here so you can use your external microphone. But very, very nice camera indeed. We'll close that all together. I'm going to go ahead and charge the battery up before I turn the camera on. And there you go, guys. Let me know in the comments down below, what do you guys think of the new Sony a6400 camera? I'm super excited to use it, and you'll guys see it in future videos. Thank you. Bye-bye.